sacked three times. And he's going to be sacked this time. Inside the 25, back at about the 23, Maurice Jackson, the sophomore defensive tackle.
I love it. And I love the way he's excited. Look at him jumping up and down.
Brunson wants to throw. Here comes pressure. Here comes Brandon Waller. Waller's got his third quarterback sack of the year. LaLetta drops to throw. Zips it over the middle, and this one's caught by Gordon Collins. He's in a foot race at the 30 and will get shoved out of bounds by Mason Gray inside the 25 at the 22-yard line. Gordon Collins with his sixth catch of the year, trying to answer the Great Dane score. LaLetta on the run, looping it up downfield, and it is deflected and caught for the Spider touchdown. It's Tyler Wilkins. It was deflected by the Albany defender and up in the air. Wilkins with great concentration. LaLetta zips it over the middle, and Wilkins has it. Little hesitation move to the 40 and down the sideline and grabbed from behind inside the 35. Great pass by LaLetta. LaLetta right back to the air on a crossing pattern. It's Hudson. LaLetta will keep it himself. Puts his shoulder down, and he will get a touchdown. Kyle LaLetta with a bruising run, attacking defenders and finding Pater.
Kyle LaLetta and bruising run.
With 12 seconds to go, and they have two timeouts, and they went backwards. So you would think they would try and get into field goal range on this one play.
There it is right there.
That one's going to be picked off. Jerry L. Jordan has the interception, his first of the season at the Albany 40. Rodgers is smothered on second down. Justin Rubin came in unblocked. 166 yards. Here comes his 17th pass. It's a long one, and he's got Cortrell Simpson wide open, and the Spiders have the lead. 64 yards. Kyle LaLetta has tied Eric Ward for most career touchdown passes, and it comes on a beauty. Thompson again cuts it up to the 20, breaks tackles across the 25 and out to the 27-yard line. LaLetta has time. Crossing pattern. Catch is made by Brissett. Third and six. Big play here for LaLetta, and he's got it to his big guy, the tight end, Garrett Hudson. Second and five. Between the hash marks, Garrett Hudson wide open and hurdles over a tackler. Who will Brunson throw to? He will run. He will be sacked back at the 26-yard line. There's that redshirt freshman, Colby Ritten. Third and 13. LaLetta under pressure. Throws for the sideline, and a leaping catch by Caleb Drake beyond the first down marker. Drake's first catch of the day. Jacob LaLetta throws into traffic. Oh, did he thread the needle? On second down, LaLetta throws. Stephon Jacob makes the catch. And LaLetta is rolling right on the run. He throws. Touchdown. Deshaun Brissett. Back line of the end zone. Touchdown.
Roll him out. Cut the field off. But put it in the hands of LaLetta, and he'll decide if he needs to run. Nope.
They're throwing. Brunson is looking, and he's crushed by Andrew Clyde, the redshirt junior. With a blindside quarterback sack, the Spiders' fifth quarterback sack today. Here comes pressure, and Colby Ritten this time with the sixth quarterback sack of the game for the Spider D. First and goal, first overtime. Gordon Collins turns the right corner at the five and runs out of room. Two running backs. Collins gets the call, bounces it to the outside, and he slithers in. Inside the pylon for the Spider touchdown.
There's a celebration between Deontez Thompson and Gordon Collins. We'll see the replay. Great block by Cortrell Simpson. Even better block by Deontez Thompson. These aren't easy.
Second and six. Brunson under pressure, and he's grabbed from behind to give Albany the lead in the second overtime. High snap, and it's blocked. The Spiders block it and have picked up the football. Brendan Conacher came up with it. The Spiders now have a chance to win with any kind of points. Now the Spiders from the 25, how will they play it? They'll hand it to Gordon Collins. He'll try to bounce it to the outside. Stiff arms a tackler. Griffin Trowell will kick it 34 yards for the win. It is up and it is good. And the Spiders survive the Albany Great Danes in double overtime, 41-38.